Okay, I recorded a video that I didn't really like, so I'm gonna try again. This is a quick tour of this map that I've featured on this channel over like a year and a half. I've uploaded videos every now and then, and I just felt like walking around and kind of showing it. I've looked at a lot of other maps, and I don't think this is quite as detailed. It's big, but there aren't those little things like interiors or like fire hydrants or whatever. I did aim for more of a look of how it would look from a distance, not necessarily on the street. This is like Canal Street. I've always called this the Eye of Netflix, because it kind of looks like that. I had a good time building this. It had its moments. I'm not quite finished. I don't really know when that will be, but here's like Little Italy. I thought this came out pretty okay. Again, I'm not gonna say it came out like perfectly. I've tried to build more detailed maps, but I've always gone back to the way I've built. Just because I tried to do one that was interiors and like all interior, but I just didn't really have the time anymore. And I was only able to build this because of COVID. Which is, if you don't remember, was this thing that happened. I don't know. I've wanted to release this. People have been asking for it, and I'll probably want to give them the map for free. But I've been looking into selling it for maybe like $1 for the download. I've seen that you could sell them on the marketplace. I don't know if that's scummy, but I've put a lot of time into the map, so I don't know. I've just always gone back and forth on that. I did put a lot of time in, and it is a big map, but at the same time, it's also not the most detailed map, so is it worth putting it on sale? These are, like, a lot of the questions I've asked. This isn't, like, the biggest tour. I might do a more detailed tour. I don't know. I should have done a face cam. I should have put a little thing. It takes too much time, and I don't want to do that. I've wanted to get back to recording, and I really just don't. It's just not like in my spirit anymore, I think, to just like constantly talk during a game. I do miss it, but I just, I don't know. The Empire State Building finally loaded in. When I was doing the grid, and like, what I did, I put down the roads first. I did not think the map would end up looking so big. But it really did. And it's not 1-1. It's not the actual map. If you're wondering why I use slabs instead of concrete, is I like this texture. I don't think this looks like a road. I think that has the black, but I think from a far enough distance, it doesn't look too bad. I just always use that. Plus, I like the little curb. I know curbs aren't that high, but it adds a nice detail. Some guy complained I didn't show Times Square in my 1977. No, it was the final 1959 part, I think. He's like, "Oh, you didn't put it, but it is in my other videos," and it didn't. I don't think it looks as good as it could be, which is why I didn't put that photo in. I don't like block letters, so all the advertisements are just like one color. This is a Herald Square, I think. I think it's still called that. I'm not sure. I always like this section the most because the Port Authority Terminal is orange, and then the old McGraw Hill building is turquoise or green or whatever. I've always liked that look. But real quick, this is the map, and I was just gonna do Manhattan, but I kind of filled the roads in here. And there's a little bit of this that was already done. And then I don't think the rest of these will take that long. But I still don't think I'm going to do them. The roads are there. If I want to incrementally do it over time, I'll do it. But just a warning, I don't think I would release that until this is filled in. I'm not gonna do this, and I'm not gonna do this, but I'm gonna do all this and all that. Which wouldn't take that long. I think if I worked on it every day, it would be done in a month, but I don't have that time anymore, so. I like this little section I put these restaurants in. There's an Italian restaurant. There's a bar, there's a chicken restaurant, and then up here is a Chinese restaurant. I put a motel, not a motel, a hotel. A motel is a motor hotel, so I don't think you can fit a car in here. God, that freaked me out. I thought that was a guy for a second. That always happens when I do that. Now this is Times Square. That one guy wanted to see it, and it's not like the most filled in thing. And keep in mind, this map is supposed to be like the 50s. The last one I did was 77, but that was just downtown. I did not get to do 77 in Midtown. So Times Square still is sort of the 50s, 60s look. Look, a cigarette ad. Yeah, it's not the most detailed. But who cares? Ooh. And Midtown, instead of building a lot of the older buildings and then tearing them down, I just kind of left a lot of stuff blank, which is so lazy, but the thing is so big, who cares? I don't know how much I want to record right now, so I guess thanks for watching if you got this far. It's always annoying how YouTubers say that, but it's true. 'Cause we can all look at the average view duration and we can see. So, yeah. Don't say what you're gonna say. Oh, I miss recording. I wish I was successful at it, but I wasn't. I say wish, it's not like a big deal. It's not like I'm yearning. I have had my successes on YouTube, but that is a story for another time and another channel.